Hello everyone, my name is Abdul Qadir. I am an AWS Solutions Architect. Today, we are going to learn how ISVs can accelerate their customers' generative AI journey and provide them intelligent assistant feature using Amazon Q Index and Q Embedded. Before I talk about Amazon Q Index, let me give you a brief overview of Amazon Q Business. Q Business is the most capable generative AI powered assistant for finding information, gaining insight, and taking action at work. It helps make your organizational data more accessible with the ability to combine insights and answer questions across every data source in the organization. It can also generate content, solve problems, and take actions across applications. Q Business is built with security and privacy in mind from the start, making it easier for organizations to use generative AI safely. Amazon Q has pre-built connectors for enterprise data systems, and you can find latest list of available connectors on the AWS websites. From employee productivity to end customer experiences, generative AI is no longer just an internal employee need. Customer demand is driving the evaluation of Amazon Q Business to support enhancing end customer experiences. Based on customer feedback, Amazon Q Business is enabling application builders to embed Q capabilities directly into their products and platforms, going beyond just internal employee productivity use cases. This shift has required new thinking around authentication and pathways for seamlessly integrating the Q experience, ensuring a secure and personalized experience for end users. Let us talk about how Amazon Q Index can be used to increase the productivity. According to Gartner survey of 4,800 employees, the average desk worker uses 11 applications to complete their tasks, up from 6 in 2019. Despite the expanded tool set they have, half of employees say they struggle to find the information they need to complete work. Q Index provides comprehensive cross-app insights across your various SaaS applications. We know that some of enterprise applications already have their own generative AI assistants, but enterprise wants to provide them a secure way to access data from other applications to make those assistants work better. An enterprise aims to achieve this without granting each application permission to create its own separate index of enterprise data. An enterprise wants to do it without allowing each one of those applications access to create a separate index of your enterprise data. Here is the high-level architecture of how integration works. ISV application environment has the generative AI application. Let us say it's a Zoom conferencing platform. ISV customer will have its own Q Index running in their own AWS accounts. ISV customers can bring in their enterprise data into a single index store from different sources that is governed and managed with high security and privacy using available connectors. ISV platform become the data accessor, and ISV customer provide the permission to access their Q Index using the Retrieve API. Now, ISV application platform can access their customer data from Q Index and returns the relevant semantic and keyword search results to ISV customer users that they are authorized to. As you can see, in this integration, end customer is owning and governing its own Q Index. However, there is another option where ISV customers allow ISV to manage their Q Index. In this case, ISV will manage their customers' Q Indexes in their own AWS account and manage the connectivity to their customers' underlying data sources and systems. Please look at the AWS documentations to learn more about these options. Now that we discussed about Q Index and how ISV enterprise data can be stored there, let us learn about end user experiences using Amazon Q Embedded. Amazon Q Embedded is a feature that lets you embed the Amazon Q Business Assistant within websites that you trust. If you have a company intranet website, you can create an Amazon Q web experience by using your company data. You can then embed with web experience on your website. Your users can log into the chat experience using their company credentials and ask the embedded Amazon Q Business chat experience questions. A few ways to build generative AI experience in your platform or products with Amazon Q Business. Number one, Amazon Q experience in your app using iframe. For customers that need to move fast, don't have UI builders. Number two, Amazon Q experience in your app using Chat Sync API. For customers that want a virtual assistant and want to leverage data from Q, but want to build their own assistant from a UI standpoint. Number three, Amazon Q data in your app for customers with existing virtual experience that want to leverage QData. You can match applications, look and feel, select customization options, manage themes using cascading style sheets. You can perform these customizations using either the AWS Management Console or Amazon Q API available via the AWS SDK, REST API, and AWS CLI. The Chat Sync API allows users to send prompts and receive generative AI response. It enables customization of the user experience to meet unique requirements while leveraging the managed infrastructure of Amazon Q Business. The result, productivity. Applications can now consume enterprise data from an Amazon Q index to enhance their abilities to answer questions, summarize and take actions from data across sources. As we get close to the end of our presentation today, let's recap what we learned. Amazon Q Business offers key benefits for software providers by driving top-line growth, enhancing app experience, enabling innovation, and improving AI results. It helps onboard customers, enrich generative AI features, and ensure full control over user experience with personalized app experience. By eliminating integration complexities and providing secure data access, it allows businesses to focus on innovation. Additionally, it enhances the quality and usefulness of AI features, making applications more effective and intelligent. Learn more about Amazon Q Business and its features. Please use the QR codes or links. Thank you for watching the presentation.